Thank you very much for coming and the question. First of all, if you are asking of the general concept of herbal medicine, I think all what we want to say is trying to use what we call plant and plant parts as a source of diagnosis or as a source of treatment or healing. For diagnosis, everybody can decide to use what methods you wish. And that, depending on the method that you wish, you decide to choose the drug that you want to use to treat the patient. If you are trying to use the raw material or the whole plant to treat, then it becomes herbal. But if you are using it as synthesis, then it also goes into a different name, that which I give to it. So using the whole plant, being in the root, the leaves, the bark, or the seeds, in singular form or in combination to treat various forms of illness. And it is only when you use this plant's part as a pure source or as a clean source for treatment of sickness that we call herbal medicine. World Health Organization has always described the leading patronage in medicine to be herbal medicine. And that is always stated that by 65% to 70%, or sometimes 70 to 80% of the world's population, or in Ghana, 65 to 80% of the people depend on what we call herbal medicine or traditional medicine for its treatment. And if you're able to take traditional medicine as a whole entity, herbal medicine forms almost, or the patronage of herbal medicine in this traditional medicine is about 65% out of 80%. And that, to date, and even ancient, it has been the bedrock of the treatment. We can take herbal medicine to a different higher level. When we take herbal medicine to a different higher level, then the matter becomes very complex. Somebody wakes up today and he tells you that for him, he doesn't take herbal medicine. Then the question you ask him, it seems you don't eat. Because once you eat, then you are using what we call herbal medicine. For instance, we use what we call plantain. We use what we call banana. We use what we call corn. We use what we call sorghum. And we use, even when you come to the leaves, we use what we call moringa. We use what we call Venonia magdalena, which is called a bitter leaf. We use so many of these plants that are our daily bread in the form of treatment. So, herbal medicine is part of us, and we are part of what we call herbal medicine. It's only modern day technology and modern day knowledge has told us, have told us that we should change the form to a medicinal state to use it to treat. So when you come and we are using, let's say, garlic, or we are using any form of the plant I've mentioned as a medication and I've given it to you, maybe it's a formulation you don't know. You may look on the label and it's showing that this are what they've written there, but you may not know the formulation or which part we've used to do the medication. And now from herbal medicine has been so beneficial to the individual, to the public, to the nation and the world at large. And that nobody can underestimate the strength of what we call.